We'd like to welcome you from wherever in the world you join us today for this F1 qualifying session here in Shanghai. Wind down from the excitement of qualifying, here's a look at your top three. Rosberg, Hamilton and Sebastian Vettel. With qualifying complete, all that remains is the main event. We'll be live and uninterrupted for the Grand Prix tomorrow. Hard work, ingenuity and ambition. All things you'll find in abundance amongst the 15 million people of Shanghai over there to our southeast. And we've got plenty of that here on the grid as well. 20,000 horsepower, give or take, chomping at the bit to be unleashed for the Chinese Grand Prix. standings. It's a good result for Nico Rosberg, who extends his advantage at the top of the championship. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Well, it's a difficult decision for sure, but I'm going to say Pascal Wehrlein. We've been seeing his talent elsewhere for a while now, and it's good to see him making the same kind of impact in Formula One.